From your Collier County News team, a woman found a herd of goats wandering around a neighborhood in Golden Gate Estates.
The woman took those pictures near the corner of 14th Avenue Northeast, just off Everglades Boulevard. NBC2's Edna Ruiz is live there tonight after talking to that woman about the bizarre encounter.
Well, Iris Fast lives just a few streets away from where she first encountered that herd of goats yesterday down 14th Avenue Northeast. Now, she tells me it was something like out of a children's book. And at first she was worried because she didn't know where that herd was going and what happened to them this morning. But she tells me she's feeling some sense of relief today, knowing that they're doing just fine.
Somebody told me there were wild herds of pigs here. So I thought, well, maybe there are wild goats here.
Iris Fass has lived in Golden Gate Estates for about 6 years, and she's used to the area by now. But on her way home Tuesday afternoon, she was never expecting to run into this.
A herd of goats. and it was a variety of goats. There were all kinds of goats, long-haired goats and horned goats and white goats.
About a dozen goats hanging out in the open.
I'd never seen anything like that. And I didn't know, and they kept sort of following me. So it's like, you know, should I take them home?
She didn't take them home, but she did take pictures.
I didn't know if there were just a wild herd of goats. Are there a wild herd of goats in here in Golden Gate Estates?
She posted the pictures in hopes that someone on Facebook could help make sense of what she was seeing.
I've got so many funny responses. I mean, no, there are no wild herds of goats. I need some because my grass needs to be cut. I think I'll go and get them, you know.
She couldn't find the owner or the goats again. So today, we helped her look.
Yeah, I do see. Yes, okay. Yes.
We found them at a property on 14th Avenue Northeast, closed in.
I kept saying to my roommate, you never have to go to the zoo here.
Now, I did talk to the owner. He tells me that it's likely those goats got out through a broken fence in the backyard. That fence was broken after the hurricane recently, and he hasn't gotten a chance to fix it. And those goats have actually escaped before, but they always seem to come back home just like they are here tonight. I'm live in Golden Gate Estates, Edna Ruiz, NBC2. All new.